a 56 F-100. She's got a little bit of rust and stuff, but it was an old state truck, so it's got state orange, crazy bumpers and stuff. To take your kneecap out, all the good things. Was Grandpa's old hot rod, had a 390 in it. Now it has the original straight six, so it doesn't go that fast anymore. It's still speedy enough. And a little bit of Bondo.